Hey, my name is Isaac and cereal. Welcome to TikTok news. And I have a little thing called Tourette syndrome and schizophrenia. We're anything but normal here, but really, what is normal? My goal with this channel is to normalize not only my diagnoses, but all mental health diagnoses to show you that you are not alone and that you can do anything that you set your mind to. You do have a support net and it does get better, I promise. What you're going to find here is me presenting news stories and anything that you guys want me to talk about. Mondays and Tuesdays, I typically try to talk about things that you guys want me to talk about, but with a funny and quirky twist. Thursdays, I try to talk about news stories from around the world. 2 to 3 news stories from around the world that caught my eye, but with a funny and quirky twist. Are we seeing a pattern here? I try to bring comedy to you guys because there's so much seriousness in the world that we need a good laugh, especially in the mental health community. Saturdays are just kind of our catch-all. We do so much on Saturdays, whatever comes our way, whatever we'd like to do on Saturdays, we do it. On Wednesdays, you get to see what happens behind the camera. I film all week and I try to put out a weekly vlog on Wednesdays so that you guys can see what I'm up to all week behind the camera when I'm not filming these for you guys. So that's what you're gonna be finding here. So if any of that interests you, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn that cereal fire explosions. Don't forget to turn that bell on so that you know next time it's time for TikTok, because then you'll get notified. And, you know, and so that way you can join our, what you have named yourselves as, the Cereal Squad. And I'm so happy to have you guys here. I'm happy to see and have you guys take this journey with me. I'll see you guys next time.